I'm going to demonstrate two tests. One is cloudy point and precipitation temperature. The second is injection temperature.